manual thing.
Give me a second.
Guess I can stop recording.
Okay.
That was Desire Season 3, everybody.
Fuck you.
Nope. I just had to break the awkward silence.
Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Wait a second. Fucking assholes. I told you you're supposed to be like acting. Oh no, wait a second. I forgot to unmute the team speak. Okay, that was.
It's alright.
Okay, one more time, just to clarify. Just to clarify. Do not speak. Just to clarify. Mm-hmm. When I say go, you're all supposed to like act. Oh man, hype. Oh, gee willikers. Wow, this is happening. I know, I forgot. Stop it. Okay. And then once Flu starts speaking, none of you are to be speaking. Okay.
You did ask for hype, so
I know.
You can't have hype without John Cena.
Yeah. 3.
He's not wrong.
5. I've 4. 3. 2. 1. Go.
Whoa.
Stars indeed. Well, as an overqualified engineer, I'm so happy about this gig I got. Recorded round organizer machine. All right, well, that's what I'm paid for, so I guess I'll make it work. Let's press this button here.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Cynical Season 8. This season, we're doing a Badlands simulator game mode, which basically means that after 10 minutes, everyone is healed.
No Badlands. I made a mistake. Press the wrong button. My bad. Let's do this one.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the end season number 9. Unfortunately, due to some people dropping out, we only really have the one substitute this season.
And his name is John Cena.
Stop. All right. I pressed the wrong button.
Oh my god.
Or maybe I pressed it 22 times. I'm not sure.
Damn!
Let me try this one.
What the hell are you doing, man? You got a manual.
I kind of sold it.
Oh my. All right. Well, hello everyone, and welcome to Desire Season 3!
Wowzers, trousers.
I got shut up. Spleefed.
Alright, now on the note of trousers, so this season, the game mode is creation now. What is creation? Well, the answer is, this season we're going to have 4 monuments, once again, at the coordinates in each quadrant of 900, 900, negative 900, 900, 900, negative 900, and negative 900, 900. Or negative 900. So, anyway, what these ones are gonna do, though, it's a cool little thing. As you see now, no one has a team. And well, they're gonna create their team, because when you go to the monuments, you step on a pad, and you get put on a team. These teams will be in snake draft order, meaning that's the order of joining teams is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, and so onwards. I think that's pretty much all about the game mode. Game settings, golden heads are once again disabled. All flint and apple rates are good as vanilla. And
so the nether vanilla, they're just good as vanilla.
Well, yeah. And nether is on. Quartz is reduced so that, you know, it's not too crazy with the 1.8 stuff. And we're in 1.8 so that people's games run better. Timon can ping whore on an American server. And that's pretty much how that works. Now, with the new players. So this season, we have a bunch of newcomers and a lot of substitutes. We have above average. Hey, how's it going?
Hello.
We have Jill. Hey, how's it going? We have Scottish Nutcase, aka Fred. We have Mr. Craftinator, and yes, he is a substitute. Angel's a PC. We have Bytexal. We have... Oh, your book. We have all your book. He's a book. Oh, you. And yeah, that woo. Should be it. And we have Kyoki on her. He owns Kyoki's.
Wait, Tommy. Tommy, you forgot somebody.
And his name is
Tommy. Shit.
Oh, my God.
All right. I think that is all for that. And on that note, let's get the Wowzers trousers.
Wait, my friend wants to play.
And nope. His name is John C.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck,
everyone. I have to be in trouble.
Tommy,
guys. Tommy,
I hope you are friend, Lambo.
Just so I know, by the way, it appears to be that Green is playing.
Wait, Tommy, I realize. Hold on, quick question, Tommy. I have a quick question.
Uh-oh.
For the message.
Nope. Nope.
Someone can't get wake up.
Okay, this is gonna be me talking to myself for ages, I guess. This is Desire Season 2? No, 3. Yeah. And basically there are like 4 monuments around each of the 900s, and if you click on one, you get a team. And they like snake draft around. So yeah, I'll probably just... if my cave's bad, I'll go there quick. But if not, then I'll armor up and go. So I can't talk to myself for the whole game. And no one's probably gonna watch this anyway, so good. But yeah. We have 9 new people today, I think. Yeah, they're new. Yeah, there's a cave right there. I can go down there if I need food. Do I have... No. I was just checking if I have full right on. Oh, Kelp took damage, and so did Timon. GG. Okay. Mining wood, this is an essential part of every UHC montage if you were to make one. Why am I on 60 FPS camera? Okay. Well, let's make a pick, I guess. Yeah, that's something. Okay. I can't make a pick, apparently. There we go. Brilliant cobble mining action. That's awesome in UHC montages nowadays, you know, or just highlights in general. Brilliant footage being captured on here. As you can tell, I hate mining most of the time, but I've also shit PvP, so it's all good. Okay. But yeah, my plan for this season is to go early. I don't know, if I get a good cave, then I'll cave in it, but if not, then I'll just go up early and try and find friendos. Maybe I'll get Timon Shorty Twitch fame, and then get subs from that. That's my plan. Anyone famous equals subs. Oh wait, sheep drop mutton, don't they? I can get that, I'm done. Okay, that's one mutton, boys and girls. Okay, mining coal, really good. brilliant action going on right here. And torches have been made. Alright. So, who do I want to kill or die to, probably? I'll probably die to Scottish, knowing my luck. Gonna make up some bullshit meme about it. But yeah, I should explore this desert, shouldn't I? I guess I'll cave around the 900 I'm near. That sounds like a good idea. Yeah, let's do that. Got one apple, so I'm happy. That. I don't really bother for apples unless I really need them. I'm a slave or I'll just get my apples off people. People. Alright, there's a zombie right here somewhere. Where is it hiding? There it is. And it's getting slain right now. Zombie down. And Fulbright is not allowed in this season. And also, what the fast is only allowed if you have over 120 ping, I believe. So that means it's kind of balanced out. Hopefully, for the Aussies, like Speedo. If he is Aussie, I don't even know. Rip. I'm guessing he is. I should know this after being in this community for a year. Okay, let's go into the desert. It's on 1.8 by the way, if you didn't notice there, because desert caves are a thing. And yeah, mutton was a thing. That's not meant to happen. Well. Okay, yeah, I guess he's getting away from that. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's a problem fixed, I guess. Yeah, they activate episode 2, so yeah, that's why I should probably cave early in fact. What am I doing? But I also need more food to actually live. I have the whole one mutton and one flesh on me. And incoming craft tape. Oh, and this is the wall. Oh, okay, I'm at 3 hunger as well. I may just cook this in case I don't find any more food. Oh, there's bunnies. Maybe I'll get the evil one that kills me. Okay, I don't want to walk, so I'm just going to eat this piece of mutton and go look. Maybe I don't want to be too close to the wall, in fact, that's kind of annoying me. Let's go back to the swamp. But towards this thing at the same time. Oh, is that someone else's tree? No, that's my tree. Okay. Don't know why my screen is flashing-ish. I think Flux is ruining it. Any food? Oh, there's pigs. Okay. Hype. Okay. That's pork chops. Bringing in the meat. Oh, and I'm lagging. I guess that's my internet. I don't know why. Okay. Yeah, it's played in the US server, so... GG ping horse. Okay. I thought they were at 900. Let me... I don't want to check it, actually. I'm too lazy. Fuck it. I'm guessing it's at the corner of the map, so... I'm guessing here it should be fine enough to cave. In fact, for the beginning. I just want a bit more wood. I use entities to look for caves by the way, because I don't want to spend 30 minutes of my life looking for a cave when I could be actually doing something productive. Well, I guess that is productive, but more productive. But yeah. If I get a really good cave, then I'll just stay down there for a bit, try and get a jump. In fact, I don't have the leather, so that's not a good idea. I wonder if horses will run actually. Let me ask. I'm guessing they're off, but just to make sure. There may be no armor or anything. Okay, there we go. Okay. Now we're gonna kill more food. And then we can go down. Well, if we find a cave, that is. Yeah, so I can just kill horses for food, I guess, and not save them. That enderman looks a bit salty. That's the word to describe it, yeah. Keep him with that. Okay, is there any cave? There's a bunny. Oh god, that lag. Oh! Someone was here. Hey, who are you? I wonder. Ah, oh, whoever you are, thanks for the free apple. Hey, Lama. Okay, that means someone's nearby at least. Hopefully, as soon as the second episode starts, I don't see anyone so I can get a team friendo soon. Okay. People can also choose to not join your team, I guess, because it's snake draft, so they can see if who'd they get if they try and count like that, but I'm just going to press it whatever, because I can't be bothered to be a little cheese kid. But yeah. And then I guess that's a strategy if you want to fully try hard, but I'm not here to play try hard, I'm here to play Minecraft. Okay. There we are. No, there's no entity. Fuck, I'll take that. It's probably just nothing. And I'm probably just gonna hit nothing. Oh well, let's keep. I only have 12 wood, but. Okay. A lot of people are taking damage early. Kel's still taking 4 hearts, Hunter taking 1 heart. Okay. I hate these new rocks, they're fucking annoying. Oh, there's a bunch of John Cena memes floating around right now with good old Sugar Puffs. If you didn't see the intro, you should. Sugar Puffs ruins it completely, blame him for any unprofessionalism. And I hear a zombie there, so let's just dig to it, I guess. I can make an iron pick, I guess, but... I can do it later. Will you be a spawner? Doesn't sound like it. I hear your footsteps. Please, get out of hiding. Oh, there. I didn't think I'd actually dig to it that fast, though. Oh, god, that's a lot of mobs. Oh, shit. Okay. At least I saw a creeper there, so that counted as a lot. Hey, buddy. Okay, you didn't aggro at me first time, that was weird. So you get mad. Okay, whatever, I guess you can not get mad if you wanna. If you wanna be like that. Black, man. This is a ravine, I see. That is a ravine. Y40, so it has- oh, is that a spawner? Oh, that is a spawner! Hype! Oh, that's scary. If that shot me there, I'd be pissed so much. Holy shit, I've never seen one of these in ages. Okay, let's see what's in it though. If there's a saddle, I'll just leave it, because again, the horses are off. But yeah, that's a really cool spawner. I haven't seen one of them in ages. I think a year ago was the last time I saw one of them, probably. Sounds like a skelly one, though, for sure. I don't hear any other mob near it, at least. I don't even know if I'm going to it properly. But oh well. Oh, that's my pick, but I made a backup, boys. Don't worry. Minecraft, always be prepared. Okay, if there's a skelly here, I will get mad. Okay, a saddle, I'm not taking that. I'll take the wheat now when we come down, I guess, in case I want to make TNT of some sort. Not gonna grind the skelly spawner. Remember in 1.5 when you used to grind these and you got like a flame royal or powerful instantly, and then they nerfed it because it was OP as fuck. OP AF. In 1.9, I saw the skeletons look really cool as well. They pull back the bows and then they just shit on you apparently. But they crash your server currently, I think. Or they did at least. Oh god. Oh, I'm gonna take damage here, definitely. Yeah, that's damage. That's damage. Okay, that's not that bad damage. I lagged a bit. I blame lag. GG US server. Tommy's forcing me to take damage, basically. Okay, I don't want to go up because I know there's skellies definitely above my head. I'm just going to dig down to the... That's a cool spawner though. If I just remember, if I just saw the skellies I remembered, then I probably wouldn't have taken damage, but... Yeah, normal Charcorian board. Okay, this cave is fucking massive. Do I have gravel? Yeah, I may just... no, I don't. Shit, I only have 6. There's sand there. Just gonna do that because I'm lazy. Yeah, this looks like a good enough cave to be honest though. Satisfies my needs as an ultra hardcorean to get materials. Okay, these skellies may drop down on me if they pass by to me, but I don't think they even see me, so that should be alright. But yeah, oh, I got invited to League, you probably heard that. Screw whoever invited me. League of Legends, I played that game, it's a brilliant game. Best move I created. And I play CSGO as well. Golden over in it though, so. And I'm gold in League, so I'm gold everything basically. Okay, this is diamond level, let's kill this creeper first so that no bullshit happens while I'm exploring it. I can see a witch or creeper just dive bombing me to death in this cave. Okay. Oh, spider? Did I hear that? I did hear a spider. I definitely heard it. Okay, let's just cook some iron here. This feels like a cave which will have no diamonds, probably, because I'm an unlucky kid usually when it comes to that. I don't know, saying that last game I did enough diamonds to make 4 diamonds for 2 people. So yeah, rip egg, sorry. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Split that in half, I need coal. Okay, make 2 of them for torches for now. And then I'll cook the iron up. Just in case I find gold or anything, because now I want at least a gapple, and then I'll just eat it. Cause is there a slash H? Yeah, I'm at 85 exactly. So when I fight, it's just better. Anyway, I'll just eat it when I see someone. I guess that's probably better. Better saving. Oh, is that gold armored skelly? I don't want that. Okay, now I can cook the rest of my food. There we go. And there we go. Now to cave. Now this cave looks pretty good, but it's massive, so probably gonna take a bit of damage in it. Oh, nearly took full damage. I thought I did, so I just froze. I thought I'd take it like a bitch. So I can make an iron pick. Let me just make another crafting table. Okay, let's just and yeah, let's explore all the diamond layer cave we have instead of going up, but I just want to get it for the gold. Okay. Okay, iron. Yeah, I don't know, maybe go for the full iron plan if I get enough gold, but if not then I'll probably just stay for a bit more. Third time. Okay, let me just see if there's a time command. craft is poisoned. Okay, yeah. Oh, is that 3 minutes till episode 2? Can't tell. It's either that or it's 13 minutes, and I think it's 3. So yeah, really in episode 1. And then that means the altars will be on, I guess that's the word, is it on? But if I see someone on altar, they'll most likely not be on my team because it's in the snake draft format. So that means unless 3 other people press it, we're not going to be on the same team at the same time. Unless, yeah, that's the only circumstance. Because, basically. Alright, but yeah, I'm going to go for the altar nearest to me as soon as I get gold, maybe. Or if I may see someone down there, you don't know. Then I can get right into player versus player action. Okay, I'll make a chest plate and boots. Okay. Okay, apparently mage is near me. Okay. Southwest. Don't even see his name, I'm so blind. Oh, rip. What? Okay. Oh.